So here he is, Iron Mike Tyson, formerly the baddest man on the planet. You know the flurry is coming.
And it was perfect. It was absolutely perfect, John.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.